My heart was exploding. I felt I was going to die. My name's Guy Maestri. This is my painting. It's of Geoffrey Gurrumul Yunupingu, who is an amazing Indigenous musician. It was quite an intimate experience, even though there was a bustling airport in the background, which was sort of was quite surreal. But yeah, I just tried to focus in on Gurrumul and yeah, just sort of take it all in. I hadn't heard of him until New Year's Day last year, when he sort of headlined a concert at Pete's Ridge Music Festival, which is just a couple of hours up the north coast. Everyone was talking about Gurrumul and his music and how amazing it was. So that was my first experience hearing him play, and it was yeah, seriously moving, emotional thing. I just knew that it would be an amazing portrait to paint, and someone that I truly I wanted to honour through, you know, my medium of choice, which is painting. This was a very different way of going about a painting. I had never worked in this way before, but I just wanted to sort of remove my own presence a little bit and just let the image be the strongest part of the work. Very sort of quietly brought this image out with a lot of glazing, a lot of transparent, very thin sort of washes of oil, and just built the image up that way. I just wanted to capture simply, you know, in a pure way, the experience I had with Gurrumul and his, you know, his face. Portraiture is just a really good sort of fundamental device at getting your hand eye thing happening again, and I'm very pleased that it's won, because it's going to bring a lot of attention to his work, and a lot of people are going to hear his music that wouldn't have previously known about it. So it was a very intense experience and very surreal. Yeah, I think it'll all sort of sink in over the next few days.